Alright, what's up guys? Today I'll be unboxing a new keyboard that I just bought. It's the, I forgot the name of it, so we'll just have to find out when we open it. I believe it's a Turbot something. Let's go ahead and unbox it. So it's an 88 keyboard, I believe. 88 keyboard, here it is right here. Take it out. It's not your traditional 101 keyboard. Try to take these off. Well, this thing's got some weight to it. Very nice. Comes with some paper here. Probably the manual. Yeah. So, this is the new keyboard that I'm getting. I'm using. It's got two legs up here. They're both rubberized. Both rubbery. It's also got. I believe these are for to take off the keys. This is nice. So as you guys can hear, it's got some nice click. This is nice. See if I can take off the key. See if I can use this right here. Okay, and there's the blue switch key. So you guys can see that. Focus. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I didn't want to focus, I think. Pretty cool grabber thing. So let's put this back. So this is my review. It's pretty good. Pretty good, nice keyboard. It kind of reminds me of this one. This is like an old Dell keyboard that I was using. Whoops. But yeah, this thing sounds good. I might return this and actually get a backlit keyboard. But so far, I'm liking the feel to it. It has a aluminum grade back to it right here. So I guess this is what it is. Turbot. Something, but it's nice. So that's it. That's the basic review of it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. Peace.